when we manufacture plastics, it's not just the polymer, it's not just the plastic. We put plasticizers, we put flame retardants, we put colorants. We manufacture them embedded with a bunch of chemicals to begin with.
Some wastewater treatment plants can capture up to 90%, and some are losing more than 90% of the plastic. So I think that they are a significant source of microplastic and microfiber contamination in our waterways.